Hello everyone, this is Emin Can Saydın's daughter Semire. Emin Can Saydın, a book publisher, history professor, Uyghur scholar, who is nothing different from any academic that is walking by me right now at the Harvard Square right now. I'm sure he has done no crime. Maybe the only crime that he has is being an Uyghur scholar, which does not meet international standard for labeling someone as a criminal. And so, release my dad.